Cara pegang drumstick. Okay. This is your drumstick. How to hold your drumsticks. Okay. Somebody asked me. So enjoy this one. This is your drumsticks. You can hold it here. You can hold it here. You can even hold it here. I can. You can hold it anywhere you want. But the tapi, this one doesn't give you bounce. Kalau I letak stick I macam ni, dia ke belakang kan? Dia tak ada lantunan. If I'm too much at the back, kalau I lantunkan stick I, it only bounces that much. Tapi kalau I ngam-ngam dekat area sini lah, bagi dia balance sikit, ha? See what happens. You see, it bounces more. Benda ni melantun dengan free. So bila dia dapat melantun dengan free, when it bounces the most, that's where I put my thumb, index finger. Yang tiga lagi jari ni, these three more fingers are just wrapping the sticks. They are not gripping it. The grip happens only here. Okay? This way. So, wrap. That's it. That's where you hold the drumstick. Okay, paling penting, make sure you all buat slow and steady. Sebab kalau tak slow, dia tak jadi. Okay, dua cara untuk bermain bass drum. Satu, ialah dengan heel up atau tumit di atas. Dan satu lagi, heel down, tumit di bawah. Cara untuk praktis bass drum. Okey, jangan bermain dengan cara begini. Tetapi ikut pedal seperti ini. Okay, paling penting, make sure you all buat slow and steady. Sebab kalau tak slow, dia tak jadi. Okay, tiga langkah mudah untuk bermain basic drum groove. Terpulang pada anda jika anda ingin bermain dengan tangan yang terbuka atau melintang. Untuk demonstrasi ini, saya akan bermain dengan tangan melintang. Tangan kanan di hi-hat, tangan kiri di snare, kaki kanan pada bass drum. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1. Okay, paling penting, make sure you all buat slow and steady. Sebab kalau tak slow, dia tak jadi.